te arde un día más inicio. A los quehaceres y a barrer muy bien. Pulo y encero, lavo y saco brillo. Terminé, ¿qué hora es? 7:16. Un libro leeré, o tal vez dos o tres. O en mi galería algo pintaré. Guitarra tocaré, correo ya no sé. Yo cuando empezaré a vivir.
You know, I haven't been this choked up since I got a hunk of moussaka caught in my throat. Huh? So is this an audience or a mosaic? Hey, how you doing? Looking good. Nice dress.
So, Hades, you finally made it. How are things in the underworld?
Well, they're just fine. You know, a little dark, a little gloomy, and as always, hey, full of dead people. What are you gonna do? Oh, there's the little sunspot. Little snoochie. And here is a sucker for the little sucker. Here you go. You're just... Yeesh. Powerful little tyke.
Come on, Hades, don't be such a stiff. Join the celebration.
Hey, love to, babe. But unlike you gods lounging about up here, I regrettably have a full-time gig that you, by the way, so charitably bestowed on me, Zeus. So, can't. Love to, but can't.
You ought to slow down. You work.
You got a friend in me. You got the friend in me.
Hey, Uncle Scar, guess what?
I despise guessing games.
I'm gonna be king of Pride Rock.
Oh, goody.
My dad just showed me the whole kingdom, and I'm gonna rule it all.
Yes. Well, forgive me for not leaping for joy. Bad back, you know.
Hey, Uncle Scar, when I'm king, what'll that make you?
A monkey's uncle.
You're so weird.
You have no idea.
I can hear you, but I won't. Some look for trouble, while others don't.
Everyone I've ever loved is here within these walls. I'm sorry, secret siren, but I'm blocking out your calls. I've had my adventure, don't need something new. I'm afraid of what I'm risking if I follow you into the unknown. Into the unknown. Into the unknown.
Ma, no tengo tiempo para bailes.
Eso ya lo haré después.
¿Y eso en cuánto tiempo será?
No me voy a desperdiciar. Eso no me va.
Yo quiero que me des nietos.
Esta lenta realidad y lo fácil que se nos da. Mas yo sé de hecho a dónde voy. Me acerco poco a poco más y más. Y ya llegaré. Ya llegaré. Piensan aquí que estoy loca. Y yo lo sé.
My friends don't want to play around. Skinny dipping rabbit holes for fun. Popping, popping balloons with guns. Getting high off here. We paint wild roses red.
Oh, I'm so happy. I think I'll give you a kiss.
What's a kiss?
Oh, well, I'll show you.
Oh! Stop! Stop it, Tink!
John! John! Wake up! He's here!
Huh?
Jiminy!
Ooh, what in the world was that?
Tinkerbell. Don't know what got into her.
Where are my fat boys? You must meet them. Fat boys! Oh, there they are. Aren't they adorable? They have the oddest way of speaking. Speed boys, amuse us. Speak!
Is that being...
No, no, it isn't. Not a bit, no. I'm sure he was. I believe it's so.
No, it ain't so, no.
I love my fat boys. Now, get out.
How do you get to Wonderland? Over the hill or underland, or just behind a tree?
Come live with us in the palace. There's a room waiting for you. Come on. Just let us adore you.
That ungrateful little worm think he is? Does he, a little to the left, have any idea of who he's dealing with? How could he do this to me? Why, I practically raised him.
Yeah, you think he would have turned out better?
Yeah, go figure.
Well, it's better you're taking that drinker and these things instead of the real Cusco, huh?
That's it, Grant. That's it. I'll get rid of Cusco.
The real Cusco?
Of course, the real Cusco. Don't you see? It's perfect. With him out of the way and no heir to the throne, I'll take over and rule the empire. Brilliant.
So, how does that work with you being fired and all?
The only ones who know about that are the three of us, soon to be the two of us.
And I'm one of those two, right?
To the secret lab. Pull the lever, Gronk.
With us in the palace, there's a room waiting for you. Come on. Just let us adore you.
Una piadosa princesa, y desde hoy decreto que todas las personas que fueron malas conmigo sean ejecutadas.
¿Qué? There are many who prey on the innocent. I'm sure your kind would agree.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you were making a threat.
Well, do you?
Do I what?
Know better.
Magic mirror on the wall. Who now is the fairest one of all?
Over the seven jeweled hills, beyond the seventh fall, in the cottage of the seven dwarves, dwells Snow White, fairest one of all.
Snow White lies dead in the forest. The huntsman has brought me proof. Behold her heart.
Snow White still lives, the fairest in the land. Is the heart of a pig you hold in your hand.
The heart of a pig? Then I have been tricked.
Oh my God, yes. I was trying to decide whether I wanted to do the old cartoon Cruella or the old movie Cruella. I'm gonna go with the cartoon just because I think that's gonna make a bigger difference. I was so excited about this look that I went to Spirits and got a Cruella wig. And this wig is big. We're gonna have to make it work. I'm gonna start off with the new Cruella. I really hope you'll watch the new Cruella movie because it's iconic. She's rocking a smoky eye. Summer red lipstick. Again, I look ridiculous, but when I cover half my face, I can kind of pull it off. Now on to the cartoon version. I won't need my eyebrows for this one. She is very pale. Now she's got some defined cheekbones. A fun little eyeshadow moment. Our favorite villain eyebrows. More red lipstick. And there we have it, besties, the two Cruella halves. One and two. Oh.
I don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more.
Ouça minhas palavras, pois se o exército descobrir que você é mulher, a sentença será morte.
Eu te conheço?
Se me conhece? Se me conhece? Sou guardião das almas perdidas. Sou o todo poderoso, o todo gostoso, o indestrutível Mushu. É só demais, né?
Meus ancestrais mandaram um lagartinho pra me ajudar?
Aí, dragão, dragão, lagarto não. Eu não fico mostrando a linguinha.
Você é...
Insuperável? Sensacional?
Ah, não.
Claro, eu tô no meu tamanho de bolso. Se estivesse no meu tamanho real, a vaquinha aqui morreria assustada. Calma, mimosa.
The only way to get what you want is to become a human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear, sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. 2 years. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Poor, unfortunate souls. The only...
Nadie que me riña.
Cuando digo que no
podéis. Nadie que me mande.
Lo que estoy diciendo.
Nadie que me ruja.
Lo que no entendéis es que.
Ni que me regañe.
Bueno, ya basta, venir aquí.
Libre para hacer mi ley.
Oh, esto es completamente inapropiado.
Libre porque soy el rey.
Oh, yes, I'm rumbly in my tumbly.
Time for something sweet. I am short, fat, proud of that, and so with all my might. I up, down to my appetite's delight. While I up, down, touch the ground, I think of things to chew, like honey and milk and chocolate. With a hefty, happy appetite, I'm a hefty, happy poo.
With a hefty, happy appetite, he's a hefty, happy poo.
No bother. Empty again. Only the sticky parts left.
Come live with us in the palace. There's a room waiting for you.
Come on.
Just let us adore you.
Certain appeal. He could clear the savannah after every meal.
I must answer the soul, though I seem thick-skinned. And it hurt that my friends never stood downwind. And oh, the shame!
He was a shame.
Thought of changing my name.
Oh, what's in a name?
And I got downhearted.
How'd you feel?
Every time that I...
Hey, Pumba, not in front of the kids.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, what's up, you little freaks? How's it going? Welcome to my series of fairy tales that have a bad ending instead of the good one. Let's do Tinkerbell. All right, so I clearly do not look like Tinkerbell right now, so let's find something to wear. So I only have two green tops and the other one's dirty, so we're going with this. Now let's try to do my hair. All right, so I have figured out the bangs are not for me, but we'll go with it. All right, so I stole my sister's fairy wings, but I need to change my makeup because I feel like I look like a 12-year-old boy right now. That's going through his emo phase. Alright, so that's slightly better. I didn't like my top, so I painted a new one on. Now let's make her scary. So basically, Peter Pan left Tinkerbell and she turns into an evil witch. She wants revenge. I really hope it's not too obvious that I've never actually watched Peter Pan. So it's gonna be our secret, don't tell anyone. No, we just need some white contacts. And we're all done.
You know, I haven't been this... choked up since I got a hunk of moussaka caught in my throat. Huh? So is this an audience or a mosaic? Hey, how you doing? Looking good. Nice dress.
So, Hades, you finally made it. How are things in the underworld?
Well, they're just fine. You know, a little dark, a little gloomy, and as always, hey, full of dead people. What are you gonna do? Oh, there's the little sunspot. Little snoochie. And here is a sucker for the little sucker. Here you go. You just... Yeesh. Powerful little tyke.
Come on, Hades, don't be such a stiff. Join the celebration.
Hey, love to, babe. But unlike you gods lounging about up here, I regrettably have a full-time gig that you, by the way, so charitably bestowed on me, Zeus. So, can't. Love to, but can't.
Nobody minds. Nobody cares. Pathetic.
Eeyore, what's the matter?
What makes you think anything's the matter?
You seem so sad.
Why should I be sad? It's my birthday, the happiest day of the year.
Your birthday?
Of course. Can't you see all the presents?
No.
Can't you see the cake, the candles, the pink sugar?
No.
Neither can I.
Oh. Well, many happy returns of the day, Eeyore.
Thank you, Pooh. But we can't all. And some of us don't.
Can't all what?
No gaiety. No song and dance. No here we go round the mulberry bush. But don't worry about me, Pooh. Go and enjoy yourself. I'll stay here and be miserable.
With us in the palace, there's a room waiting for you. Come on, just let us adore you.
cheese.
Master of Minecraft, never played Minecraft. Look how my Minecraft things be on my Halo things. Look at my Sonic green. Oh.
Tu as compris. Que penserais-tu d'une chansonnette? Lorsque vous craignez soudain de faire fausse route, sifflez vite, vite. Sifflez vite, vite.
Piglet, go look for something to get us out of here.
Okay.
Oh, thank goodness one of us is up there. I was worried we'd be stuck here forever.
Yeah, I found something. Here.
What?
Oh, well, that's a lovely flower, Piglet.
Yeah, I thought so, too.
Yes, Piglet, it's very nice. Ooh, of all things, why didn't we think to bring a rope?
Oh, well, there is this rope.
Spot on, Piglet. Do be a helpful little swine and get us out of here.
All of you?
Yes, Piglet. All of us.
All right. And six. There. And now you can all get out.
How very thoughtful you are, Piglet.
Oh, good grief. Tie them together, Piglet. Can you tie a knot?
I cannot.
Ah, so you can knot.
No, I cannot knot.
Knot, knot?
Who's there?
Pooh.
Pooh who?
No, Pooh was... Piglet, you'll need more than two knots.
Not possible.
Ah, so it is possible to knot those pieces.
Not these pieces.
Yes, not those pieces.
Why not?
Because it's all for naught.
Oh, dear. I can't tie a knot.